It's at this point that the sun's completely set now, and I just fly straight up to 120 meters. And as you'll see by the timers that I've put on, the sun appears almost like within about the first 10 or 15 meters of rising. And I rise up to 120 meters, and you'll find that for 1 minute 36 seconds, you'll see the sun again. Now, as I said before in the scrolling intro credits, perspective wouldn't do that. The only way that that can happen is rising up. I'm actually going rising up above the horizon again. That's why the sun's revealed again.